Here's Ellie Jean and Huckleberry's litter of Thanksgiving puppies. They are 11 days old today, and everybody has doubled their weight since birth. Green Boy is the biggest at 2.5 pounds. And then his little brother, Mr. Chocolate Boy, he's the smallest right now. He's just a little over, almost 2 pounds. He's getting there. He's creeping up to it. And there's Blue Boy. Hi, Ellie. I love your freckles. Everybody just finished nursing. And their eyes, I can see, are just beginning to crack open a little bit. And there's Mr. Red Boy. And so by next week when we do our video, everybody's eyes should be open. Their ears are not open yet. They can't really hear. They totally rely on their sense of smell and the little heat-seeking missile that they have in their nose. You can see there's Miss Yellow Girl and Green Boy. And then in here's Miss Pink Girl. And there's Chocolate. Hi, Ellie. Hi, sweetie. This is Miss Gray Girl out here. She's got some freckles like her mama. And back over here, sleeping on Ellie's tail, is Mr. Blue Boy. They're also starting to toddle around a little bit, which is really funny to see because they look like they're little drunks. They just are learning some coordination. We'll see if Blue Boy will show us. Hi, sweetie. Oh, so that's Blue there. I was wrong. This is Turquoise back here. Miss Turquoise Girl. So there's no spot on the head. Hi, sweetie. Hi, you want to see this? Uh-oh. Now we're going to get some little toddling around. I'm sorry we disturbed you. And so they're still just as they're growing. They eat and they sleep. And this is what they do all day. And just get huge. Their coats are coming in so nice and thick as well. Which is just so fun to see. And they are so soft and scrumptious. This is the super fun stage. All of it's actually pretty fun. Yep, see how mobile? I love her markings. But not quite sure where they're going yet since they can't see. That's so cute. Hi, Gray Girl. Wrong way, sweetie. Come here, let's help you out. You wanna go this way? There's mommy. And there they are for this week.